Michael, the reports from today look quite promising, but it's important that what we try to do is to get him to engage with what we're doing. You see, I only see him every 2 weeks, so you need to get him to open up with you at every opportunity and find out what's troubling him.
Okay. I will do, Doctor.
What's disturbing you?
Well, I can't stand the thought of waking up every morning with the realization that I wiped the smile out of my son's childhood. I mean, a year ago, he was so different. He was happy and confident and loud. Now he just sits there, cold and quiet. But sometimes I don't even realize he's in the same room as me. Officer Michael Richardson may have survived that stabbing, but the man my son looked up to, his hero, died that day.
Listen, Mike, I told you Ben's reports look good from today, quite promising. His response to treatment's getting much better, but you need to communicate more with him because I suspect there may be other problems that he's hiding from you. You need to understand, we're trying our very best, but it's just a matter of time, Michael. I promise you, Ben will be back to you.
Thank you very much, Doctor.
She was attacked by a gang of four members. Now tell us, Miss Bruce Hampson, what happened last night, and who is this apparent master vigilante of Lincoln?
I don't know. It all happened so quick. That man was an angel. I was screaming and thinking about the worst, and then he just came and saved me.
How was your meeting with the doctor? Look. I ask you a question, the least you can do is respond. You have to start opening up to me and start talking. Otherwise, none of these treatments is going to be effective.
Ben, dinner's ready. Come down. I had a chat with the doctor today, and the sessions seem to be going well. But he feels there are still things that are troubling you that you're not talking about. Look, for these treatments to work, we need your cooperation, Ben. We need to start talking. You can just play with that food, or are you going to eat it? Oh, you're about to storm out and go up to the bedroom, aren't you? Terrible.
Thank you. fucking wallet!
What the fuck are you looking at, mate?
That's what I thought, dickhead. Fuck off!
More than 100,000 times in less than 24 hours on YouTube. Here is real life footage of the Black Mask saving the life of a student who has been threatened with a knife.
Thanks, Dad.